The rotating assembly may be serviced without disconnecting the suction or discharge piping. In order to service the rotating assembly, you need to drain the pump and disconnect the power source. While the rotating assembly is still secured in the pump casing, remove the seal cavity drain plug and drain the seal lubricant. This prevents the oil in the seal cavity from escaping after you've loosened the impeller. After the seal cavity has been drained, clean and reinstall the seal cavity drain plug. Immobilize the impeller by wedging a block of wood between the vanes and pump casing and remove the impeller cap screw and washer. Install the shaft key, then install a lathe dog on the drive end of the shaft with the V-notch positioned over the shaft key. While the impeller rotation is still blocked, use a long piece of heavy bar stock to pry against the lathe dog in a counterclockwise motion to break the impeller loose. Be careful not to damage the shaft or keyway. Remove the hardware securing the rotating assembly to the pump casing. Pusher bolt holes are available to assist in separation. Save the shims for reinstallation of the rotating assembly. Pull the rotating assembly straight away.